where we ought to be with this discussion. We're set a few months ago around the debt ceiling debate. And this revisiting of these circumstances while at the same time leaving people out in the cold is deeply irresponsible. It's very irresponsible. And what I'm focused on is making sure that we do everything we can to protect Georgia families.